it up, though. It's Popsicle Man coming in live with another malt liquor video. You know what I'm saying? I doubled the malt today. And it's a fresh 40. It expires May 9th, 2016. So let's get this shit started. All liquor. Ice cold. Pretty much right out the liquor store freezer. Cooler, whatever. So yeah. Pretty good double malt. So I had that Little Caesar's deep dish or whatever, stuffed crust. It's pretty good. Really filling though. I ate, I believe, three slices. It was full. Kind of a foamy burp there. It's all good though. Hope everybody's having a great day. I'm enjoying my day off. I'm off tomorrow too, so this is like my weekend. I also go to full-time status if I work here next week or two. I have to admit, though, the regular Colt 45 tasted a little bit better. I guess it just depends on the mood. Because sometimes these taste better. I'm starting to feel it. That's for sure. It's kind of cold out today, too. It's not as easy to chug when it's cold out for some reason. Alright, folks. Cheers. Thank you. might be.
Cheers, YouTube. Peace out.